San Antonio City Council approved a resolution today to support the Paris Climate Agreement. That's the same accord which President Trump and the U.S. exited earlier this month. President Trump said that pollution reduction deal hurts American workers, and he withdrew U.S. support. But the city disagrees and acted on a recommendation from the Office of Sustainability and Metro Health to reduce and prevent greenhouse gas emission. San Antonio, by the way, joins 300 other cities in supporting that agreement.